folks. Cumberland Outdoorsman here with you this afternoon. Today is September the 16th, and I'm on my way to a little trout stream where I made a video a few weeks ago. I think it was a month ago or so. And yesterday, my grandson and I went up here, and we caught a few fish, but I didn't get very good footage. But I'll include a little bit of that in this video. So I decided to come up here again, and he didn't want to go today, and it's okay. But this will be my last trip for this year to go fishing up here. So anyway, join me at the creek, and hopefully we'll catch a few trout. And, maybe we'll catch a few big ones too. So we'll see you there at the creek. Well, we're back again here at our favorite trout creek, and this will be video number two. So wish us luck. Maybe we'll catch our limit today. We're going to go ahead and get started and not waste any time because it's getting a little bit late in the day, folks. So here we go. First one of the day.
He's bouncing all over the place.
Yeah, you hooked him just right, too. That's a good trout.
He's bleeding.
It's okay. Yeah. Did you get him? All right. Yeah, let me see what you got.
I wanted to try and hook him once, but... so I can get an actual hold of him.
Are you using a trout magnet?
No, a little Berkeley power bait.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's a nice one.
That's pretty decent.
You said it was a European thing anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to order me some of them.
I'll show you what they are before I leave here. Berkeley is what the brand
Berkeley
is.
Mason?
Yeah, yeah. Berkeley.
Oh, yeah. There we go. That's a better one. A little bit better. little bit better trout. Let's see, one, that'll make five. A few more and I'll... Huh?
I said, you thought more than 30 minutes than I thought since I've been down here since like 3:30.
There's another one. Oh, these are little guys. I know there's some bigger ones in here. There's another one. That's a little better fish there, I believe. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's a little one there. That's not it. Yeah, there. He's too little to keep.
Yeah.
It's hard to leave when you're getting one hit right after another. There we go. That's a good one there. Oh, got a jumper. He's pretty decent. Stay on there, don't come off. That's a good one. That's a pretty good fish. No giant, but he's a keeper. Barely got him hooked too. You be careful when you grab these fish or you'll hook yourself. Fighter.